Join me as I dive into the debate and see if I can find out if Julia Roberts truly is the most beautiful woman in Hollywood. Julia Roberts is an iconic figure in Hollywood, with a career spanning over 3 decades and a plethora of awards and accolades to her name. She's been named the most beautiful person in the world not once, not twice, but a record 5 times by People magazine. So, it's only fitting to ask the question, is Julia Roberts still the most beautiful woman in Hollywood? Beauty standards in Hollywood have always been evolving, and what was considered stunning 20 years ago might not be the same today. With the rise of social media, beauty influencers, and celebrity culture, our perception of beauty has become more diverse and inclusive. But despite these changes, Julia Roberts has managed to remain a timeless beauty icon. She's been a benchmark for beauty in Hollywood for so long, but does she still hold the title today? The beauty standards of the 90s and early 2000s were all about conforming to a certain mold, thin, blonde, and buxom. Julia Roberts embodied that ideal, but as we've moved into the 2010s and 2020s, the notion of beauty has expanded to include more diverse skin tones, body types, and hairstyles. The question is, has Julia Roberts adapted to these changes, or has she remained frozen in time? With the rise of newer actresses and models, the definition of beauty has become more nuanced and complex. We are seeing more women of color, different body types, and unique features being celebrated on the red carpet and in fashion magazines. So, where does Julia Roberts fit into this new landscape of beauty? Has she maintained her status as the most beautiful woman, or has someone else taken her place? Julia Roberts' career has been peppered with iconic roles in films like Pretty Woman, Erin Brockovich, and Notting Hill. Her influence on beauty standards is undeniable, and she's inspired countless young women to emulate her style and look. But when we compare her to other contemporary actresses, does she still hold a candle to the likes of Emma Stone, Scarlett Johansson, or Zendaya? One of the most compelling arguments for Julia Roberts being the most beautiful woman is her ability to transcend time and trends. She's remained a constant in an industry where beauty is fleeting and trends are constantly changing. She's a testament to the power of classic beauty and elegance, and her face has become synonymous with Hollywood glamour. On the other hand, some might argue that Julia Roberts' beauty is dated, and she no longer represents the modern ideal of beauty. With the rise of social media, we are seeing more focus on individuality and uniqueness, and Julia's traditional beauty might not resonate with the younger generation. Industry insiders and beauty experts have weighed in on this debate, with some saying that Julia Roberts' beauty is timeless and others claiming that she's been surpassed by newer actresses. According to a recent survey, 60% of respondents believe that Julia Roberts is still the most beautiful woman in Hollywood, while 40% think it's time to pass the torch to someone else. So, what's the verdict? Is Julia Roberts still the most beautiful woman in Hollywood? The answer, of course, is subjective. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, and what one person finds stunning might not be the same for another. But one thing's for sure, Julia Roberts has left an indelible mark on the beauty industry, and her legacy will continue to inspire generations to come. What do you think, guys? Do you think Julia Roberts is still the most beautiful woman in Hollywood? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want more Hollywood insights and debates, be sure to check out my other videos.